Sabura and you to Loveleen. Shall I introduce her or does she need no introduction?
No introduction.
No introduction, yeah, that's what I thought. She doesn't have that.
Don't mind, is that okay? Yeah. So it's like you have to imagine all these elements when you're writing a script, a screenplay. It follows its own language. It's not just a story. It has to feel like film already on paper. Not to say that the entire film needs to be made on that paper. Not to say that every little detail of what's going to happen in the final product has to be part of that process. It is a process. It's not product. It is process. You have to go with that process, keeping the structure of a film in mind. And that's your own structure. Nobody draws. The moment money comes in to any project, it becomes the deciding factor, unfortunately, for all us trying to be creative people. And that rules things. So when the money came for Slumdog Millionaire, it came from UKFC, from Film 4, which are all UK-based organizations, Film Council. And so they started looking at it as a UK project. It was a UK project. It was meant for an audience in London and a bit outside. It's for them. And that was the initial idea, because that's what you're getting paid for. That's what he was getting paid for. Well, Shobha has an idea. She's got some clips from the film. I don't know whether you're interested in that at all, or whether you just want to continue talking.
There's just one more question.
In retake 3, he hasn't got it, he'll get it in 27. You know, so it's different.
What's your favorite scene or most
personally satisfying? The film is personally satisfying. Because it has to work as a film. You know, scenes and performances and music and all these are just elements. It came together, which is why it was satisfying. With other directors? It's a different experience working with every director because everyone has a different way of doing things. What I found common in most directors is this kind of relentless energy to carry on, to push for what you want, which is what I've been trying to learn to become because I want to make my own movies. But there is no, you know, you can't really compare because people are different. And they should be, otherwise all movies would look the same.
No more questions.
Sorry guys.
We can talk outside. Thank you for attending this wonderful session. You will all get certificates.
Excuse me.
And we have lovely to discuss with and talk with during lunch. Because we have another very, very interesting session on fiction writing immediately after lunch. And we can't take away time from that. You find it fascinating. Okay. And I'd like to tell you that more workshops much later in the year. So, from some very interesting people, hopefully lovely. So, watch out for our news bulletins from India, Stay India Club. Thank you for being here, and please enjoy yourself over there.
Thank you.